I'm sure you how to save money in the long run. What you have to do is you go to your inventory and equip the Amulet of Xenithar and then you do the shopping. If you do this every time you have to shop or want to shop, you will save a lot of money in the long run. Here I want to buy some ores to give Jorlin some money so I can sell items to him. And that allowed me to get more value.